It's only April. Bluegill. There's a perfect eating bluegill here. And damage this guy on his fin. Stressing my line out right there. Kinds of bluegill. Ooh. The biggest one yet. My boat. That wasn't going to work out. Oh, whoa, jeez. It just flew. Huge. What the frick? That's a bluegill right there. Dang that. Gosh, look at that. The size of that sucker. Can actually hold this one by his mouth. Water kind of. Dang it, I gotta quit doing that to my line. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. Thing is skinny, it's weird looking. It just had babies or something. Catch a topwater bait, 2012. Yeah, yeah. nice one. Circles. He'll be a warrior if he survives, anyway. Holy smoke. Thing's big. It's a big crappie. Wow. Oh, I gotta be careful holding his now. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shoot. So feeble. It's funny. Pretty fish though. Very pretty. Bye-bye. Not in the middle. So I change it up a little bit, trying to fish this cove, this corner right here. Too windy for the bugs to be proliferating all over the pond today, which is good news to me. It's running better now. Fish. Told you. sorry, bud. I don't want to hurt your mouth. I don't want to get hooked either. Okay. There you go. Good fight, bud. Ah. There'd be one through that little zone. It's just one of them casts. You put it out there in the water and you just know it. There's a fish through there. It's all a matter if you bite it. If you fish it right, you got the right bait, right time. Yeah, there's a few factors. Line don't break, good knot. Good reel, good rod. The blessing of the Lord. Big fish in here, guys. Big fish in here. Goodness gracious. That's a big fish. Thank you. Thank you. Got him bleeding a little bit. About a 4-pounder or something. Pliers go. When you can take it out like that. Sorry, bud.